From Momenta, Metallic Inks cardstock has watercolor patterns with inked and foiled spattered details. You can see that right on the front, and it's just so unique. It's got a really interesting look. So this is the foiled look, and I know this is the cover, but this is generally what you're going to see. You're going to see some with ink spatters, some with gold foiled spatters, and this is nice heavyweight cardstock. This is single-sided cardstock, and it's connected on a pad, nice thick pad of this cardstock. It's also perforated right here, so the actual size of the cardstock is going to be 8.5 from this point, 8.5 by 11 inches, and right away you're seeing that watercolor look with beautiful gold foil spatters on this. This is going to be so nice for backgrounds, for card making, for scrapbooking. This is going to be great for die cutting too. I'd love to run that through a die cutting machine, but single-sided. And there are 24 sheets, 16 designs. You're going to get 3 sheets of each one of these designs. So 3 of each one. So let me go through the designs that you'll be getting. 24 of the sheets will have that gold foiling, and the other 24 will have just the paint and ink spatters in these great colors. So you're going to get a mix of colors. You're going to get a range of designs as well. You're going to be able to mix and match these to use with your cards or with scrapbooking. Lots of other ways of using these with your paper crafting. A nice orange there in a watercolor look. Now here's kind of a real kind of a pale orange. It looks white, but it's a kind of a light orange hue with orange paint spatters. And this one's got silver too. So you're getting silver and gold foiling. I hadn't seen the silver before. And 3 of each of the designs. A beautiful gold spattering across a couple of different colors. And 3 of those. Nice yellow. So I think it's such a unique look. It's so nice to have something different to put on a background, and you can very easily put that on a card, have that be really the entirety of the card other than just adding maybe a little stamped word here. And you can stamp on this. I would use a stays-on if you were something permanent, if you're going to go over the foiled areas, but the rest of it is has a matte finish, so you're going to be able to stamp on that. You could also add some die cuts on top of there, add some dazzle words to make a beautiful card. We're getting into some greens with some a nice big area of foil up at the top. Now we have a teal look. I like that some of them are without foil and some of them are with, so you could combine these and do some accents and cut out some strips from this one and add it to the other one for a nice look. And into the silver, which I didn't even know was there until we got into it. So I'm glad we're getting into this. 3 of each of these. And like I said, nice and heavyweight, so that's going to cover a card nicely. These would be great for matting photos. I can see a beautiful black and white photo or even a color photo striking with that one. Some purples. So lots of colors to choose from. And when you have a color in one that has foil, you're going to have one that has without the foil as well. Oh, wow, a beautiful marbly black background. Amazing. So those are all of the 16 designs that come within this book. You're going to get, remember, 3 sheets of each design with gold and silver foiling and those ink spatters. It's a beautiful look. Metallic Inks cardstock from Momenta.